So what I want you to do now is everybody grab a bag.
The Science Club is a club that meets on Friday mornings from 7:45 until 8:15. I started Science Club because my curriculum only allows for me to instruct the students based on what the Texas TEKS require of a teacher. I wanted to go beyond that. I wanted to take my students outside of the classroom per se and expose them to different concepts and different experiments that we can do so that they can learn more about science itself and then also instill that passion for science. And maybe one day they'll actually become scientists.
One of my favorite activities was making bridges out of straws. It was my favorite activity because you really got to use your creativity.
We're currently building bridges where the students have to build the lightest bridge that can hold the most weight. And so for that, it comes with the engineering concepts and design.
One of my favorite projects was when we extracted DNA from strawberries. Like, we put them in a bag with the solution and then we like crushed it and then poured it through a coffee filter. And then what poured through the coffee filter was the DNA of the strawberry.
DNA isn't something that they're going to see every day. So I had them do the experiment and they were amazed when they actually saw the DNA being extracted from the strawberries.
When I grow up, I want to be an aerospace engineer. We're solving problems and building stuff here, which is basically the most part of engineering.
I wanted to join because I like science a lot and I love doing hands-on experiments. My favorite part is probably when we made catapults and we launched marshmallows at each other.
You have to see, feel, touch, and explore science. I mean, that's really what it comes down to, is that my students just can't listen to me lecture them in the classroom. We have to make this place a disaster. And when it's a disaster, we have had the most fun and the most learning in this classroom. And yes, it does take me time to clean up this room, but my kids walk out this door, they are smiling, they are laughing, they are engaged, and they're remembering what I taught them. And to me, that's worth it. That's what makes me a teacher.